Sonnet 53, August, by Christopher Pearse Cranch. The day so long remembered comes again. The years have vanished. On the vessel's deck we stand and wave adieus, until a speck our bark appears to friends whose eyes would fain follow our voyage o'er the unknown main. Shadows of sails and masts and rigging fleck the sunlit ship. The captain's call and beck hurry the cheery sailors as they strain the windy sheets, while we in careless mood gaze on the silver clouds and azure sea, filled with old ocean's novel solitude, and dream of that new life of Italy. The golden fleece for which we sailed away, whose splendour freshens this memorial day.